cell that you've heard Jim Nance talking about as well has moved off of the area. The big concern was lightning. So the players will be back in about 10 minutes to warm up. Right now, for the latest, let's go to Tracy Wolfson.
Yeah, that's exactly right, JB. They will take the field at about 8:50 and warm up for 10 minutes. I mean, that is all could change because of if they see more lightning in the area. And they just informed both teams of that, and they will continue to inform them throughout this delay. But I was told in the Bears locker room right now, they're just trying to stay loose, talking about the game, hydrating, stretching. As for Green Bay, I was told what they're doing, no music whatsoever going on inside. They're just going on talking about the game, and the biggest thing is they're concerned about their energy level because they're worried they can get back out on the field and this can be a whole different ball game. JB?
All right, Tracy, and thank you for that information as well. One of the things I was going to mention 200 years ago, probably before Dion was born, when I was doing play-by-play, we made many visits here as one of the lower announced teams when Green Bay wasn't that good. One of the things I can say is that the fans here are some of not only the most knowledgeable, some of the most civil and cooperative, but if you take a look here, the fans have certainly complied with security, law enforcement, stadium officials to be safely out of the open bowl. They are in the corridors looking out onto the field, so they're safely out of here. Great job done by everyone who was responsible for getting these fans safely out of the open areas to wait there for a short period when their storm passes over.
These fans are some of the best
no question
in football.